U.S. auto safety regulators are investigating more than 450,000 Nissans over reports of engine failure that can lead to power loss with no way to restart. Owners also report knocking noises and finding metal chunks and shavings in oil pans of certain vehicles. Nissan Rogue, Altima, and Infiniti QX50s are involved. There have been only 6 complaints so far.